over there, sir. We're gonna catch you down. 3, 2, 1, go! Josh, it's on you, brother. Go ahead. Josh, dip down off of the canal there. I think he's going to be pretty good. That X3 doesn't work, man. It's very capable. Josh been trying to get his hands back on that thing for a while. Built that buggy early on and sold it, let it go. It got away from him. He about didn't get it back. Went to a different owner. Their funding wasn't any good, apparently, so he was able to dip in and scoop that bad boy back up. So I'm glad that Josh is back in the driver's seat of that. It's a beautiful build. Very capable. I think we should see him be able to walk through this canal. Not a lot of problems today.
Around the bend, it's looking good. Just broke 2 minutes. It's coming along about half throttle, making it look easy. Here we go, guys. Now I'm gonna warn you, this exit ramp over here looks easy, but I have a feeling he's gonna have to load it up, get that dude pointed at the sky, make it out of there. It's gonna be interesting seeing what his strategy is. Guys, I think he's gonna get this just over the 3 minute mark.
ready, Cindy Rique. Y'all cheer him on as he comes around. Drop into the pit there. 4 minutes, 5 seconds of time to beat. He's going to need to stay in that skinny pedal, see if he can get it done. Definitely hit it, guys. Ain't no bitch in his blood, man. He's coming around hot. Y'all see him coming by. Cheer him on, man. That dude has got some momentum. Little deep on the driver's side. Check his underwear there for just a second, but I think he's good. Still sending it. Bobbing his wing and his way through there, man. Half bogging, half floating. All skinny pedal. Enrique getting it done there. Yeah, buddy. This ain't Enrique's first rodeo, man. He knows what's up. Working it left to right. Keeping that forward momentum going. Just past that 1 minute mark, man. Doing good. The little Colorado the good, man. He's coming on by. There we go. Making some momentum. I like it.
Reverse and get off that hump. Looking promising. Let's see if we can get him off the hump, get him a half a line over and bring him on through. Putting that four wheel steering really come in handy right now. Looks like you may have lost that front drive line. Yep, there you go. That's the instant two wheel drive bar there. He's cheering, he's trying. I think the bog monster's got him though. Let's see what he can do to get through there. Did you put that bog monster there?
Yes.
So you have to hold on the first place.
Exactly.
You're a bad individual.
Exactly.
Uh-oh. Turn you back to the bog monster. He's through now. Got exactly 30 seconds, brother. 30 seconds to be first place. Let's go. 30 seconds. He's working it. Left and right. Left and right. He's working it. It's a little deep over there, but he ain't gave up yet. He's still working it. Nobody said it was going to be easy today, though. Got to work for it. This is a challenge. I think he's calling it. You calling it? That's it, guys. Enrique is calling. Give him a round of applause. That was a hell of a pull.
Water and swamp. coming in at a reasonable pace. See Josh over here breaking a sweat, a little nervous. See if he can hold on to that first place position. 4 minutes, 5 seconds, that's our current first place, guys. Let's see what Mike can do today. Working that wheel left and right. Rear steer, grab block, whatever he can do, man.
Oh, yeah.
get scared on us now, Blake. I've seen you upside down before, so I know you know how to do it. You got very bad and very bad influence. They're gonna figure it out together, though. I wouldn't say he'd get that push, but I know the cuddle likes being clean, so I'm pretty sure he ain't gonna get that elegant, but he still looks good sitting in the passenger seat, though.
Maybe a thing he has to get a line over. It's a sharp ramp. They done chewed it out. This one's tough right here. Have a different line, man. This is a tough ramp. You're dead. Okay. All right, guys, we got Glenn stage up starting line. Says he's ready to go. So Glenn, when you're ready, sir, we're gonna send you. Started. Glenn's dipping off in the swamp. Have a feeling he's about to hammer down. Thank you. get started. Here comes Reed. He gets that big left arm dangling out that driver window. You know he means business. Keeping that driver's side on the high line. See what he can do. All the little gerbils screaming in there. $500 if he can split first and second place. If he can come in somewhere between first and second place on the clock, I'll throw in an extra $500. That's like a 50,000th of a second margin there. I'll go ahead and pay him out a little extra if he can win. Hey, Ray, shoot that man over here. Come up over here. Spin it all the way around and pull a billy. Do it in reverse. Do it in reverse. Pull a billy.
Let's go sketchy in reverse.
So where's Mike? We gotta rub it in a little bit. So Mike.
Yes, sir.
So in the 0.003 millionth of a second that he beat you by, is there any move that you could have done differently that entire swamp to have gone 1 millionth of a second faster?
One less lily pad.
Two first place finishes, that's pretty awesome. You got a second and third today. I owe you some money. A couple thousand for this dude today, some trophies. Trying to be a bad influence on Jamie up there to the bunny contest tonight. She says she ain't having it. Anyway, good show today, guys. Appreciate y'all coming out. Love it, dude. Thanks again, sir.
Thanks for putting it on, Chris.
Yes, sir. Good stuff. Thank y'all.
If you love Triple X YouTube videos, but you just hate the ads, you guys want to see the latest Triple X YouTube content before all your buddies, if you want the best deals on the products and apparel that you guys love, then you need to be a Triple X VIP. Just $19.95 a month, you get everything above, plus you get a distinguished Triple X VIP pack. Just visit triplexmotorsports.com. Get everything that you need right there.